go.
BT.
What's the whistle for?
1, 2,
dude, love that whistle.
3.
Noah went to the furthest corner of the van and put on Lips of an Angel.
Man, it's not
Noah.
Bad, dude. Really good to hear the voice.
What's the storyline at Medieval Times?
It's medieval!
Maybe it's not your weekend.
Why do you guys have two copies of Five Nights at Freddy's?
So there's Five Nights at Freddy's, Five Nights at Freddy's 2, Five Nights at Freddy's 3, Five Nights at Freddy's sister location, Five Nights at Freddy's 4.
What happened between 3 and 4?
Sister location.
Sister location.
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh! Am I able to take a shit in here?
Yes.
Where are you guys going with this?
Pat, you asshole, stop going.
We're at a venue with a bowling alley this evening and we get free bowling.
Look out, man!
The broadside set is currently happening.
This song's boring.
Last time that she saw Pat, she threw up on
him. I like a hamburger. No, a cheeseburger.
Don't go breaking my heart. And nobody knows it.
We hit a deer the other night, so we're trying to replace this entire lighting assembly. It ain't pretty, but that's Tor.
That's awesome!
Dad wants to put it on the ego rather to start the night.
Come on, dude! Where's the remote?
You have to make them walk.
Wow, that fits your head perfectly. A bunch of empty shelves at the Bass Pro Shop must have been cleared out for Black Friday. As vegan, so he has a deeper connection with all the animals than we do.
Right hand, you said?
Yeah.
You were disappointed.
Happy birthday!
Noah, happy birthday, Noah!
Woo!
After
death.
What are we doing?
Big ass brave.
I think that's Sean White, dude.
That's awful. Wait, I wanna die.